Imagine a world so cold, everything around you is almost frozen solid. Now imagine not only surviving but thriving in that world, without any odds to leave. That's the life of a Greenland shark. This legend is built to endure the icy waters of the Arctic and can live over 400 years, some studies estimate. If this is true, it makes it older than the United States. So, what is its secret? How has this ancient shark unlocked the code to surviving in an environment that would kill most creatures in minutes? In this video, you'll discover the powerful adaptations that make it the ultimate Arctic survivor. You'll learn how its insanely slow metabolism allows it to outlive almost everything else in the ocean, why it's not a picky eater, and how its natural antifreeze blood keeps it functional in near-freezing temperatures. And I'll also tell you how reindeer sometimes ends up on the menu. Yeah, you heard that right. Not cool, Mr. Shark. Let's get started. Okay, meet the Greenland shark, aka Somnosus microcephalus, which sounds like a spell from Harry Potter, but it's just Latin for sleepy little head. And honestly, it fits, because this shark swims at the speed of, well, a casual stroll. Picture a shark that's in no hurry, like it's on a permanent coffee break, and you've got the Greenland shark. And now picture this. It's the 1500s, and Scandinavian sailors are braving the icy seas when they spot a massive shark just chilling under the ice. "What is that?" they probably shouted. And that was the Greenland shark, already roaming the North Atlantic, snacking on fish and seals like it owned the place. Inuit hunters, though, had known about this deep-sea giant for generations and even wove it into their legends as a mysterious creature of the cold. The Greenland shark is one of the few shark species that can handle the Arctic's freezing waters, hanging out anywhere from shallow fjords to ocean depths of over 1200 meters. With its heavy-set cylindrical body, rounded snout, and tiny eyes, this shark looks like it's built to stand any chill. Its rough sandpaper-like skin, covered in tiny teeth called dermal denticles, makes it the ultimate Arctic survivor. Like a shark in its own winter coat. Alright, so how does the Greenland shark handle those frigid waters? One word.
Slow.
This shark has one of the slowest metabolisms in the animal kingdom. It's like your car's engine running on echo mode all the time. And in the Arctic, that's exactly what you need to survive. The water up there is ridiculously cold, around 1.8 to 10 Celsius, which is 35.2 up to 50 Fahrenheit. So keeping a low metabolism is how the Greenland shark conserves energy. It's basically like being in hibernation mode year-round, but, you know, with more swimming. Here's the sciencey bit. In cold temperatures, most animals' enzymes would be slower than a snail on a cold day. But not for the Greenland shark. Its enzymes are especially tuned to keep working even in near freezing water. So while other animals are shivering and wishing for a warm blanket, this shark is just cruising along like no big deal. And before we get to the next sections, I will take a 5 second to please help us reach 1000 subscribers and become part of our ocean family. It literally takes 1 second to press that button, and your support means everything to us. Now, let's talk about what's inside the Greenland shark that helps it survive. It's super special blood. It's loaded with something called trimethylamine oxide, or TMAO for short. Sounds fancy, right? TMAO is basically nature's antifreeze. It keeps the proteins in the shark's body stable so they don't get all weird and useless in cold water. You can think of TMAO like antifreeze for your car in winter. Just like antifreeze keeps the engine running in the cold, TMAO keeps the Greenland shark's body functional in near freezing water. Without it, this shark would be as stiff as an ice cube. But with TMAO, it glides through the Arctic like a walk in the park. And here's another trick. Instead of using the usual oils other sharks have, the Greenland shark's liver is packed with special fats that work like a natural float. So with its antifreeze and built-in float, It's perfectly set up for a life in the deep. Oh, and by the way, TMAO makes the Greenland shark's flesh toxic to humans. So if you're thinking of a shark dinner, you'd better ferment it for a few months to make hakkach or something like that, which is an Icelandic delicacy. Should I say yum? Leave a comment if you would try this food. So, we've established that Greenland shark can handle the cold, but what does it eat in a place that's basically a giant fridge? The short answer, just about anything. Fish? Check. Squid? Sure. Seals? Yep. And sometimes, even a reindeer. Yep, it's not unusual for a reindeer carcass to end up in the ocean, and if the Greenland shark comes across it, it's dinner time. Scientists think it might sometimes hunt too, ambushing seals around ice holes where they come up for air. This shark is what scientists call an opportunistic feeder. That's a fancy way of saying I'll eat whatever I can find. Since food in the Arctic can be as scarce as a good parking spot, the Greenland shark has adapted to survive long stretches between meals. Imagine being able to go for weeks or even months without eating. Yeah, no thanks. Now, even a shark this well adapted isn't immune to challenges. With the Arctic warming up thanks to climate change, the Greenland shark's habitat is shifting. Warmer water means a faster metabolism, which means it might need to find food more often. And with melting ice, there's more human activity in the Arctic, which could lead to more accidental catches in fishing nets. And there you have it! The Greenland shark is basically the ultimate survivalist. With its slow metabolism, antifreeze blood, thick skin, and all-you-can-eat buffet approach to food, it's perfectly designed for the icy waters it calls home. So, the next time you're feeling like life's moving a little too fast, just channel your inner Greenland shark and take it slow. If you enjoyed this chilly adventure, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more ocean facts, and comment below with your favorite Arctic creature. Maybe we'll make our next video about it. Until next time, stay curious, stay cool, and remember the moral of the Greenland shark. It's okay to take it easy.